Today I'm opening this big box and it's called the Knockout Boxing Set. My mom already has opened half of it like this, so I'll just open the rest. Boxing gloves with straps so you can adjust it. One pump to pump up the inflatable. Here's the inflatable punching bag. Here's the stand for it. Then here is the base. We'll take everything out of their bag. Here's the pump. Okay. What box looks like this will go on here, maybe. I do not know how to put this, but there's something in the box. Oh, there it is. Here are the instructions. Instructions say this piece will be screwed on with this. this way, and then you'll have to screw that on. I think you put it on like this, then you screw it on, it might be the other way around. But I'm not sure. Okay, I'm back. Earlier, I showed you how to put, all the materials, and my dad helped me put this piece together. I'll show you it right here. It's this piece. And then here's what it's supposed to look like once I'm finished. This has hours of activity, so kids can get busy with it, have fun. Then I'm gonna pump it up with this. Push it in here more, but as I said, it has hours of excitement and kids will really have fun with it. And if you want to buy it, it's from CVS. And it's really fun to play with. And it also teaches kids how to fight and punch. I'm almost done with this. More air. Oh, that thing just came. Mom, pause video. Ugh. I'm back again for the second time. My dad helped me by filling the base with water or sand. You can choose any of those options. And then here's the place where you put the water or the sand in. So right here. And then here's the inflatable part that is red and blue. It's the same thing as matching up the gloves. And if you notice, I'm wearing a dress because we just got this. We just went to church. And I'll show you how to use it. You just pop it and hit it anytime. So your kids can come up and just and I have just showed you how to make and build a little knockout boxing set.